Nih. Nih. Ini masuk ke belakang.
Lived for a certain period of time. But if we talk about who's Salman al-Farisi, Salman al-Farisi from the name Farisi, it's from the Bilad Faris of today, which is Iran, from Persia of Iran of today. He was living in a society which they worship the fire, meaning they were Majus. Majus, they worship his god. That's why they used to have the fire lighting all the time. His father was in charge of keeping the fire lighting all the time. And he was the only son for his father was loving him so much that it comes that he did not allow him to go and mix with his children of his age. So he did not know what's going on outside. One day, his father sent him to the farm to bring some wood to keep the fire, keep it on lighting. And when he went outside, he saw a group of people. And they were going to a building, going inside and coming outside. He asked them, "Who are you?" They said, "We are Christians." And they said, he told them, "What this is building, what this building means nothing, and Allah and Isa." So to cut the story short, he said, "I want to convert to become a Christian." So he met with the priest and he converted to Christian. Corruption in the church. The priests are stealing the money from the church and the gold and all these things. One priest told him, "Listen, son, in our Bible it says that there will be a prophet. He will be the end of the messengers and the end of prophets. His name is Ahmad, Muhammad, something like that. And he will be coming with a religion which is called Islam. Allah will give him the message that this will be the last prophet and the last name." He said, "How can I give this prophet?" He said, "I will give you four signs. Sign number one, that he will be living in a place which is full of palm trees, which is Al-Madinah. Second sign, he will not accept the salah. He will not eat from the salah. He will not accept it. The third sign, he can accept the gift, the hadiyah. And the fourth one is, you can see between his shoulders, within the Muhammad Rasulullah, Islam or prophecy." So he went to say for this man, for Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And on the way, he was in the land of Yahud. And he was
Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was doing a janaza for one of his friends. And he was sitting after they finished the dua for janaza. The sheikh down and he saw it in Muhammad Rasulullah. So he declared his Islam. He said, "Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah." And then he stayed slave with the Yahud. He asked for a lot of money to release Zakat.